You ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, crikey, we're up here at Lake Crowley, hunting for the wild Arvinites, the mini bladers. And look, out in the wild over there, refreshing themselves in the creek after a long session. Arvinites, are you alive? We found them in their natural habitat. Stay tuned for unexclusive, exclusive raw footage. Damn, Keto, laced it. Hell yeah,
dude.
Man.
Dude. Sick, brother.
All right, that was Keto from the Arvinites. I'm Matt Mickey from Intuition Skate Shop, and we're up here at Lake Crowley Skate Park with Ted Harder, organizer of the Mammoth Blading Camp Weekend, and also Edgar from the Arvinites.
Yeah.
And Ted's going to tell us a little bit more about this weekend.
Yeah, Mammoth's a super beautiful place. We got some really sick parks. So last couple of years, we've been like, let's bring people up here, camp out, blade. It's been amazing. I had, I don't know what, 20, 30 bladers here yesterday. So sick.
Yeah, so basically Labor Day weekend is the now second annual, and next year will be the third annual Mammoth Blading Camp Weekend. There's a Facebook group posted usually in August. Everyone's invited. Check the edit out now. Edgar brought the Arvinites up here. Ted brought some NorCal dudes up here. There's guys from San Diego. There's guys from Taft. And if you guys like the edit and you're into adventure blading, camping, hot springs, concrete parks, campfires, cliff jumping,
yep,
put the Mammoth Blading Camp 2020 on your calendar for next Labor Day. And remember, do what you love and do it now.
Boom.
Hi.
Hi.
What's up, you guys? Make sure you hit up Intuition Skate Shop for all your on-site and intuitionskate.com for all your online rollerblading needs. Peace.